your average knight in armour. He's utterly the pits.
His ego's so humongous that his helmet barely fits.
He wears 2 tons of padding and thinks he's quite the man.
He's nothing but a jackass in a fancy metal cap.
A jackass in a can, there's nothing worse than some high and mighty jackass in a can.
My master hasn't had a sip of his grog without my spitting it in years. I've got him craving it now. I gave you 2 months without and he said it didn't taste right.
So, what about your name? As bad as ours?
Yeah, sure. There's all that fame and glory.
The smell though, not so great.
And then those big long lances.
Yeah, to overcompensate.
The glamour and swagger.
Yeah, I'm really not a fan.
He's quite a
major dillweed.
In a fancy metal can.
A dillweed in a can. There's nothing lamer than
a condescending dillweed in a can.
And who does all the planning?
Yeah, who does all the work?
True.
Who gets no vacation? Not one pay rise, not one perk.
Good point.
Whose third-rate insurance comes without a dental plan?
Your average humble squire?
Not the meat and in the can. Patrick's in a can. There's nothing sadder than
the over-muscled, chauvinistic, self-indulgent, egotistic, stingy, prissy, narcissistic
jackass in a can.
Oh my God, that's me.